Welcome back to our channel Release on Netflix. Let's start the video now. Netflix follows a much as Jim Henson's 1980s cult traditional movie The Dark Crystal has unluckily been axed. In a statement, the display's government manufacturer Lisa Henson showed the display would not be going forward. Henson went directly to say, "We understand lovers are keen to find out how this bankruptcy of the Dark Crystal saga concludes, and we will search for methods to inform the tale within sight the future." While Netflix advised Deadline, "We are thankful to the grasp artist at the Jim Henson Company for bringing the Dark Crystal Age of Resistance to lifestyles for lovers around the sector," Netflix has cancelled an entire host of indicates this 12 months, such as Ozark and Money Heist, each of which has been massive hits from the streaming service. The collection served as a prequel to the 1982 movie Love by a Way of Means of Generations and noticed the tale of the activities made up the beginning of the movie. The Dark Crystal, The Age of Resistance, featured a star-studded force such as the likes of Outlander's Catriona Bothell, Tagan Egerton of Kingsman fame, Nathalie Imelin from Games of Thrones, and Helena Bonham Carter. Also subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series reviews, news and updates. Should the collection have persisted, the Age of Resistance might have persisted to study the kinesis of the talent of Thara. The Dark Crystal Age of Resistance treats a gap fandom to a luxurious rendering of the sector they preserve dear, taking its time to construct a mappable myth realm teeming with info as a way to pay off repeated viewings and gasoline infinite nocturnal discussions. Few linear broadcasters might take into account it, and in case you cannot step absolutely in the collection domain, you may quickly assume that they would a factor, and that is a gauchy folly. The new collection is a prequel to the cult 1982 movie The Dark Crystal that was in essence Jim Henson and Frank Oz all of a sudden screaming in Muppets lovers' faces, handling them rotten darkness as opposed to smooth fluff. Whereas the protagonist there has been one of the few survivors of the kind, elvish gelfings clapping with an opposition to the patently nefarious Skeksis tribe, right here gelfings are nonetheless ample and are other than the snatch of intrepid heroes, unaware that the Skeksis aren't benevolent rulers. So in case you are coming near this looking for escapism, be conscious that it's approximately a try to prevent reptilian autocrats enforcing a rapacious dictatorship. Thank you for watching the video till end. For more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates, please visit our website www.releaseonnetflix.com. And if you like our video, then hit the like button and share it with your friends. Also, to stay updated, please subscribe to the channel Release on Netflix.